I joined ARC as a member of the convocation team, and then I learned a lot about the work ethic, the work that goes in, and how do you balance it in a fun way. And the best memory was when we were working all night for an event, and the thing was, we had a lot of fun. We were dancing, singing, eating and all.
I definitely enjoyed the outings, but when I learned the most was when I personally conducted an interview for the BITS Echo magazine, and seeing it being published was my best memory.
The reason I joined ARC was because personally I like managing events. Then you get the chance of interacting with some great alumni.
ARC was the first real family I found on campus. Working with them during the convocation was an experience unparalleled to anything I've ever had before.
Because of the people you get to meet.
I joined ARC because throughout the year there are a variety of roles that you can fulfill in the team.
My best memory in ARC was when we was Gangs of Wasseypur in the DLTs the night after BGM.
My favorite memory with ARC would be the brainstorming sessions that the design team had in the ARC office, which is the only office that any cell in BITSCOA has, and it has an AC.
For me, it would be all of us getting to meet and interact with Anil Kumble sir during BGM because we were a part of ARC.
My favorite memory would be when we met the guy who put the duck on top of the Bay Dome when we were managing the souvenir counters during BGM.
Mine would be when the four of us were working for the poster for BITS merchandise, and it was a very first poster, and it got selected, and we were happy to see it put up everywhere on campus.